I've painted a lot of rain over the course of my artistic career. I painted rain in cities, I've painted rain on characters, I've painted rain in concept art illustrations, all kinds of digital paintings. And today I'm going to show you how I do